Purpose is the new digital. I uttered that phrase at a Forbes CMO conference 5 years ago in Miami. I was on stage with Jeff Cottrell and a few other leading CMOs, and it immediately changed the air in the room because I think a lot of the forward-thinking CMOs there actually understood the intended meaning, and that is that the power of brand purpose has equal transformative elements that digital did only 25 years ago. And I think since those 5 years, you see in culture, the way that brands are showing up and the way that they're communicating themselves are becoming more and more grounded in the element of answering the question of why should anyone care about us? And that's truly the fundamental question for the next 25 years in marketing is why are we relevant and why do we exist? There's no surprise that the Havas Meaningful Brands Report or Edelman Trust Barometer, all these large-scale global think tanks and studies show that more and more people just don't think that the majority of brands out there in this world are relevant to them. And the best way to achieve relevancy is to have a clearly defined and activatable, inspiring, and admired brand purpose of answering for people, why should I care about you? And so there's lots of companies who are beginning to scratch the surface of brand purpose, much like they began to scratch the surface of digital only 20 years ago with a webpage or whatnot, and they're seeing that there's power in CSR in order to craft stories around the brand. So you see Verizon talking about their support for first responders, Anheuser-Busch talking about their solar panels and support of farmers. And there are some brands that are recognizing the power of purpose in the same way that early brands recognize the power of digital, and they're going in on social impact. So you're seeing Levi's getting in around gun control, Nike taking a stand about social injustice, Airbnb taking a stand around inclusivity, even Starbucks getting in the ring around race and unconscious bias. And more brands are gonna be brave enough in order to get into the social impact space because they recognize that getting into that space ensures and future-proofs their relevancy for people. And there are some brands that back 20 years ago were digitally centric who are now billion, trillion-dollar brands who are going into brand purpose all in. The Teslas of the world, right? The REIs and Patagonias, right? They have social impact at the heart of their brand, at the heart of their service, and the heart of their product. So the power of purpose is similar to the power of digital, and it has similar transformative elements to it because digital unlocked for people the opportunity to shop with choice and convenience. And now the next battleground is to prove to people that they could shop in conjunction with their values and reward brands who they see who really care for them. And that's truly the power of purpose, is helping others in the real world without the hoopla.